Can't blame 27-year-old Daniel Hashman for fearing for his life. It was just this past Sunday morning when he and his loved ones were awake early for Mass, which they attend even when they're on vacation at places like Lake of the Ozarks. Hashman says the pain that hit him felt like he was passing a kidney stone. Instead, a series of doctors, including the ones here at University of Kansas Health System, found he had suffered a tear in his aorta.
My ascending aorta, right where the main vessel comes out of your heart.
There was a tear forming in the largest artery in Hashman's body.
Yeah, dissected from there all the way down.
This is twice as scary for Hashman. He says it was 4 years ago that he had open heart surgery to repair a cardiac aneurysm.
If it weren't for all the prayers, I don't think I'd be here right now, because there was a few times in the transport I was coming to terms with this might be the end.
He was scared to death.
Megan Dowell is Hashman's girlfriend. She's also a nursing student, one with knowledge of heart conditions.
It's really hard being on the other side of it and not being able to do anything. I think for both of us, we have enough medical knowledge that it's scary.
Tanner Flum was also at Lake of the Ozarks on this trip. He's been best friends with Hashman since the two were little kids.
He's very giving. If he knows you're going through a tough time, he'll make sure that he has something to help you out with.
So far, Hashman has undergone two heart-related surgeries, and a third one is coming soon.
Hashman and his loved ones say they expect he'll be in the hospital for about another week. They're hopeful that eventually he'll be well enough to go back to work. They believe good medical care and prayers will get him there. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.